So eMaint is perfect based on a maintenance platform to help us stay prioritized. Everything's right there in front of us. I view it every single day on my desktop. So when I come in the morning, first thing I'm looking at, even on my mobile, I've got it at home if I need to pull something up, but I'm looking at it, I'm looking at what the guys are assigned to, what's in front of us, and then how we can address that each and every day. So we've got PMs, and then we have corrective work orders that come in just from operations. Some of those might be emergencies that come in right away that we have to address immediately. So that's easy to prioritize, right? You know, you gotta hit it pretty quickly. Some of them might be just way down on the totem pole, and I can sort of suppress those and they're still in the system, but we don't focus on those right away. So those are things that we want to prioritize, but we've got to also make sure we've got the time allocated for it to be able to do it. Because when you take a card offline and you've only got two cards running versus three, normally we run at least two cards on every product, sometimes three. But if you've got a card offline and you can't actually access it, if you have another card go down for any reason, we've got to respond quickly or we're going to be dead in the water on that line. So priorities can change all based on what I'm looking at on a given day, but it's all through eMaint.